J-Town police are looking for the man who robbed a local electronic cigarette store in just minutes.
But the suspect's quick smash and grab was not fast enough to elude the store's security cameras. Now police want your help in identifying the thief caught on tape. WLKY's Ann Bowden joins us from Jeffersontown headquarters for the police station there with more. Ann?
Well, Rick and Vicki, one of the things with these e-cigarettes and vapor cigarettes in Metro Louisville is they're growing in popularity. And stores like e-cigs on here on Taylorsville Road are growing in popularity because it's an option to cigarette smoking. But it seems early this morning, someone tried to cash in and crash in on their success.
The video was very eerie, gave me a very eerie feeling because, you know, you're watching somebody plan how they're going to steal from you, and you see them step by step, one by one, and you saw them lurking, and you saw them sitting in the shadows.
But Jeffersontown police say once this thief started to prowl, his smash-and-grab crime took less than 2 minutes.
The person knew what he was doing. He knew where to come in. He knew exactly where to hide. He knew that, you know, where the point of weakness was on the door.
And once he found that, the glass of the door explodes. At 1:20 a.m., he begins his crime spree and scopes out the counter. And within seconds, he finds the store's large bag of petty cash.
He's obviously done this before.
LeBlanc says his e-cigarette business may have been targeted due to the curiosity and success of the smoke alternative his store sells, which is gaining in popularity.
93% of the cigarette users that have come in here have actually quit smoking.
This thief may have tried to cash in on that success. LeBlanc says he believes he's seen the suspect in his store before.
I know I've seen it because it was a flannel jacket. It was light color pants. I've seen this person before.
Right now, J-Town police are investigating. Both the department and LeBlanc hope this video can help catch a thief because there have been other costly burglaries in the area.
Me being out of business doesn't sound like a big deal, but it puts seven families in danger. There's seven people that work here. I want the guy caught because if he's bold enough to do this in my business, he's going to do it in other businesses.
Rick and Vicki, LeBlanc also says that the police response time to this burglary was very quick. They came within 3 minutes, and he believes it's because of their quick response that this burglar left so quickly himself. So they are asking if anyone recognized that suspect in the video to please call J-Town police. Reporting live here outside of E-Cig's cigarette outlet, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
Thank you, Ann. If you have information on this burglary or if you saw something at about 1 this morning, you're asked to call Jeffersontown Police. That phone number is on your screen. It's 502-267-0503.